Hello my friends, welcome to the channel, welcome to a new video in the Economics Bilingual Room. This is the second video in the about the Unit 5 and the labor market. You remember this unit could be 4 videos along the Christmas holidays. You will have to do a homework, and if you remember, I said you that this homework could be the first grade to the second evaluation. In this second video, we will speak about the types of employment. Let's go. There are two kinds to speak about the employment. First of all, depending of the population group that suffer from it. For example, unemployment, we speak about young people between 16 and 13 years old. It is one of the most affected age groups in all countries of the world. Before, they were low-skilled groups, but currently they're also highly qualified young people. Second one, people over 45 years old. They are long-term unemployment. They were left without a job due to reconversion of the industrial sector and had very difficulties accessing to new jobs. They tend to have little of specific qualification in a single area of work. The next one, people with low qualification and training. As in the previous groups, this is a serious problem in global and highly qualified markets. And I could say you that it is a big problem in all countries in the world. First, as in the first world and the 13 countries lose growth. And finally, we have to speak about the women, regardless of the age group and their level of qualification. Women are the gender most affected by unemployment. And we can say that there are more differences between male and female about work salaries or work rights, and this problem is the sailing crystal sailing or sailing rule. The second classification is according to its duration in time. And first of all, cyclical unemployment, it occurs when changing economic activity over the business cycle. During an economic recession, a deficit of demand for goods and services results in a reduction of employment, because the firm or have less demand about goods and services, and they need less employees. Second one is structural unemployment. In this situation, it occurs when there are structural failures in the economy of the countries. For example, lack of agreement between the needs of the labor market and the training of people. It is the most worrying of the problems in or about the unemployment, because there are profound changes are needed in the country's institutional and structures. And finally, we could speak about frictional unemployment. It occurs when people move between jobs in the labor market. People may not find work right away and need time and effort to do so. This is the less problem in or about unemployment. Well, my friend, this is the final, the second video about the labor market, about the unit 5. The next Friday, we will see this video and the past, the last video, the unit 5. And in the next week, we will work about causes of unemployment and politicals about unemployment. Thank you very much. Have you had? I see you next Friday, or I see you in this channel. Bye.